Pike, it's all on this USB drive. All the evidence you need to nail Typhon for Gabe's death and plenty more.
All right. Bring it with you. I'll meet you in an hour.
Thanks. Talk soon.
Citizens of Haven Springs, we are live at the Spring Festival. One final reminder to head over to the Lathe Flower Cart and grab a rose before they're gone.
At Haven's inaugural Spring Festival, eligible women of good stock and birthing age would offer up roses in order to attract a mate. What can I say? History is weird. Thankfully, we've lost the mating stuff, but kept the roses. And if you do have a special someone in mind, a rose is a great way to say you care. And an even better way to say, hey look, a rose.
Sounds fun. Is giving away a rose something I'd do? Maybe. I can decide downstairs. For now, I'll grab the USB stick. Steph did a really great job putting all that together. Guess the festival started a while ago. Just dropped a block of alabaster on purpose because I wouldn't stop digging. It's very tempting to curl up with this all night instead of leaving my apartment. I remember trying to pregame as a teenager and just going to sleep instead. Happy Spring Festival, Gabe. Looks like the festival is already in full swing. I'm pretty nervous. One day I'll organize this stuff in here. Today is not that day. Yeah, this one ornament will really bring my tree together. Ah, string lights. The key to unlocking the Cozy Places subreddit. What are the chances your instruction manual is in here? For now, I'll grab the USB stick. Pretty, but not very Gabe. Why does he have this? Traditionally, you give roses to your crush at the Spring Festival, so...
I've never had a girl give me flowers before.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you cared so much about traditional gender roles. I'll get back to my butter churning and doilies.
Shut up.
You first.
I would do anything to put the two of them back together.
I've been meaning to tell Jed about the sink, but I'm afraid he'll try to teach me how to fix it myself.
Don't worry. I'll come back to you. When did I become such a fucking monster?
Whoa. What was that? I can still feel some of Charlotte's anger from before. I'm about ready to start my own list. I've got a lot riding on you. Okay, time to head downstairs. Will you be my date to the festival, Shushu?
The world really doesn't deserve Thaenor.
I've been playing more these past few weeks than the last few years. Feels nice. Man, the latest issue gets dark. I'm sure Ethan will be fine. I'm thinking this will make an excellent after-festival snack. I think I'll stick with Minesweeper from now on. Alwyn the Bard will ride again. I should really head down to the park.
Holy shit, you own a skirt?
Hey, guys.
Happy first Spring Fest.
Thanks. I need to apologize to you guys. What happened in the apartment, something really messed me up. These past few weeks, I thought I had a handle on my emotions. But after what happened with Charlotte, it's the same old story. I lose control, and I hurt the people I care about. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Fuck that. If anyone needs to apologize, it's me. Ever since we've met, You've been there for me. And then when you're the one struggling, I bail. Not cool. I'm really sorry.
It's totally fine. But I still owe you a new trophy.
Let's play for it.
Not to spoil the moment, but Typhon blew up their own mine. Why?
I don't know yet. But we have all the evidence we need to nail them for Gabe's death. I got a hold of Pike. He'll be here soon. Once he sees what's on that stick, it's over for Typhon.
Hence the celebration. I think we've all earned the right to enjoy ourselves a little tonight.
The band's coming on soon. You'd better be front and center.
Nice. Who's playing?
Local band. You'll love them.
I have to run back to the trailer. Go be a normal person for a while.
Can't make any promises. Text me when it's ready. If I wanted to give away a rose, Stefan Ryan would definitely be on my list. Anyway, time to enjoy the festival. Steph is just awesome. Maybe I could give a rose to her. The world's most unnecessary vodka delivery system.
So then, where's
There's
the after
graceful
party this
way
year?
To sample everything on this
after
table.
After party?
Is there?
Come on. Young man like yourself, you must God. Know what to have.
I is. Just hope Riley is doing all right.
Honestly, I'm getting pretty
no.
bushed. Thinking of calling
what
it a night
to Riley?
Soon.
Eleanor's
My
really worried
goodness.
About Riley.
What is this town
I
coming
wonder
to?
Wonder what's wrong. Hi, Eleanor.
Good evening, dear.
Hey, so where's Riley? I haven't seen her around.
She's not really in the festive spirit. She was supposed to leave town tonight. If it wasn't for, you know.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You were so helpful to me that day at the shop. If you see Riley, maybe you could help her too.
Sure. I'll try my best. So, we doing shots tonight or what?
Of course. Body shots. Who's going first? Just kidding. Or am I?
The decorations really turned out beautifully. It must have been a huge amount of work.
It's worth it.
I better get going.
Enjoy your night.
You too. Oh, Mr. Lantern, I love what you've done with your bar.
I love that the radio station broadcasts live from
What, no marshmallows? Come on.
Super tiny. This is
so, was anything
awesome. Favorite time of the year,
Funny you
by
should
far.
Pass. That kind of enthusiasm is infectious. Especially for me. That kind of enthusiasm is infectious. Especially for me.
Anyway, the weird...
Oh, hi, Val. They even looped you into participating, huh?
It happened.
Excuse me.
It happened last year. Yep, I remember it clear as day. Probably around 10 or 11 p.m. And he
it's
was
been a
already
hell of a
drunk
month.
As a skunk.
But this
boy.
Makes
and
it all
I'm not advocating
worthwhile.
For that kind
Jed
of
Jed loves this town so much.
location.
It's inspiring. It's nice to see Jed so in his element.
But anyway, he
232.
Wow. This is a beautiful model.
I see him hauling ass toward the dock, and I get on after him because I know what he's aiming for. And sure as hell, this son...
I don't think this thing is checking IDs. Nobody tell Pike.
Another year, another prize gift card for yours truly to keep. I'm such a little devil.
Really? Come on, Jellybean Lady. That's not right. She looks awfully smug for a Jellybean Lady. This is impossible, right?
This game is so demoralizing. Why do I do this to myself?
Maybe I can help him somehow. This is impossible, right? Hey there.
Guess the exact number of jelly beans and win a prize. Only one guess per person.
The exact number? Is that how this game is supposed to work?
You can go right after this determined young man.
This game is so demoralizing. Why do I do this to myself?
Maybe I can help. Hi.
Oh, hey. Nice to see you.
You're taking this jelly bean thing very seriously.
Yeah, because the prize is a $100 gift card. Chrissy's been all anxious ever since she got lost. So I thought I could get her a bunch of treats, which is really embarrassing saying it out loud.
Not at all. That's sweet. Maybe I can help.
Oh. For real? Are you good at this? How many jelly beans do you think there are?
It's always more than you think it is. I'd say like 800 or so.
Huh. Yeah, could be.
Feels like something just changed in that lady by the jar. Maybe I should read her.
800's actually not bad. Hopefully they don't go lower.
Oh, I was close? Maybe I should say something. Hey, I've got another guess.
Yeah?
I think it's closer to 700.
Yeah, 700 feels right. But we have to get it exactly.
Just felt that lady's heart skip a beat. I should read her again.
Dear me, they're really close to 731. Who is this girl?
Hell yes! Your secret's mine. The answer is 731. Don't ask me how.
731 jelly beans.
That's correct.
Yes! Thanks so much for your help. You rule.
No sweat.
I can't believe it. How did she know?
Just a lifetime of emotional trauma.
Best spring fest ever.
And so peace returned to the Jellybean Kingdom.
I guess Riley is feeling sentimental tonight. But I haven't seen her around. Where is she? Maybe I could give a rose to Steph or Ryan.
Drugstore Makeup from Seattle. We've got merch. Dude, count me in. I'm dying.
Hey, Ryan. I have something for you.
Alex. Wasn't mentally prepared for that at all. Wow. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Actually, I've got something for you too. Think we could meet up after the show?
Of course.
All right, well, this is pretty much set. Are you ready?
Yeah. Who's playing?
Yours truly.
Seriously? That's awesome! Well, wait. Who else? Steph. Who else is playing? I hate you both.
We didn't want you to wuss out.
Wussing out is highly underrated. We haven't even practiced yet.
Who cares? Everyone's wasted anyway. Just play whatever. I'll follow your lead. This is gonna be awesome. Trust me.
We've never played together before, and, anyway, sorry if this sucks. Fuck it.
I'm
I strut my stuff and I'm so strung out. I'm high as a kite and I just might stop to check you out. Let me go on, I got this tour in the sun. Hey, Charlotte. How deep do you think? The lake, I mean. I don't know. I felt horrible this afternoon. I didn't know if I could survive that feeling. But now, it's like when your leg falls asleep. And even though it's still attached, it's become something other than you. My whole life, I've always felt so deeply. But maybe this is better. There's no shame in needing to feel numb for however long it lasts, if it gets you through another day. I don't feel ashamed, but I take your point. Thank you. At least I can survive numbness. Good to see you, Alex. Have fun at the festival.
Two-faced bitch.
Sounds like Ryan wants to meet me on the rooftop. Neighbors? Come on.
What are you so happy about? Been a while since I've seen you smile like that.
We're ice cream geniuses. We run this shit.
Keep flexing, ice cream lady.
Something clicked as soon as we thought of it.
As soon as you thought of it.
I can't stop thinking about it. Could we do a...
Couldn't have said it better myself.
No, Mom, it's not an emergency.
Trust Hyphen is not normal. I made a mistake coming here.
Get out while you can, dude.
Hyphen is really...
To the party, but I should get to the rooftop eventually. Man, Haven really parties at this festival, huh?
random ATV parked at a festival with a bunch of drunk people? What could go wrong?
Hey, hey, hello, everybody? Can I have your attention?
Jed, what are you doing?
I just wanted to take this opportunity to say, right here, in front of God and everyone, that Annette Teresa Foster is just the most beautiful woman in the world. They say the Spring Festival is about telling folks how you feel. And Anne, I feel like I'd just about die if I couldn't make you my wife.
You had to go and make a scene, didn't you?
Who knew young Jed had such a flair for the dramatic?
Should I not have worn cologne? Is that too try-hard? Maybe I didn't wear enough.
Or maybe it's the total lack of saying anything.
Crap. Was I supposed to give him a hug? Does he think that I think it's not a date?
Aw, he'll get the hang of this one day, or not. The Spring Fest is pretty cool, but I should probably head up to the rooftop.
Okay, so there's this young farm maid.
Thank you, Steph. Thanks for helping me find the fun again.
Sounds like Ethan wasn't the only one inspired by the LARP today.
Along the way, she picks up.
Good luck with that, sign.
Grand opening tomorrow.
Gotta pull my shit together for this grand opening. These people won't be so gracious forever.
We might. Free food goes a long way in Haven. I'm glad someone's opening the diner again.
I'll take a coupon.
No coupons, my dear. Just tell me your name and I'll remember it.
All right. Alex Chen.
Alex Chen? Didn't we speak already tonight?
Nope.
Stupid. So stupid. Print some coupons, they said. It's a small town, I'll remember, I said. Oh, hubris.
You know, you could try posting on my block. Whoever comments gets the deal.
Oh. Well, that's a good idea.
Best of luck.
Nice. May the best small town diner win.
Are you serious right now? A boot? A fucking boot on my car?
One, two, three. I control me. One, two. Fuck! I don't control shit!
Oof, sorry, man. We've all been there. Too bad I can't unlock doors with my emotions.
You think you're making the world a better
place?
Whoa,
dude.
You're doing a service for the citizens? You're just a goddamn tool for the man! You're a cog in the machine, you metal fuck!
I don't want to be late for this surprise. Time to head up to the rooftop. There's still a decent crowd milling around tonight.
The LARP was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was.
Do you...
Damn it.
Think there's food left?
I'm head over heels for this dork.
Are you hungry?
What do I do?
That's a rough place to be.
Could be.
but Art, God, I still like her so much. What do I do?
Wait, they're both into each other? Come on, people. Time for some serious meddling. For the greater good.
Hey, I just wanted to say, you two make a really cute couple.
Oh! Thanks, Alex. That's really sweet.
That idea doesn't bother you?
Us being a couple?
Yeah.
I kind of like it.
Holy shit. Okay, so does this mean... Do you want to,
go out sometime? Yes.
But just the two of us?
Yes. An actual date. Devoid of pottery or third wheels.
Okay. Okay, great.
Rose taken and delivered. God help me. Wait, is someone standing out past the Bridge of Flowers? Pretty late for a bus ride. Maybe Riley could use some company right now. Oh man, Riley looks heartbroken.
Hey, Riley.
Oh, hey. What are you doing here?
Just wanted to say hi. I couldn't find you at the party.
Yeah. Partying's not really in the cards. I was supposed to leave on the bus tonight.
I know.
So many hopes and dreams all poured into one fucking bus ride. But it's okay. Nana needs me now. She was there for me before, and now it's my turn. And I don't have to do it solo. Mac is still helping around the shop, even with us broken up.
Eleanor is so lucky to have you.
Thanks, Alex.
Hang in there, okay?
I will. You're awesome for coming out here.
I have a surprise for you.
Didn't expect that him playing my favorite game would be a turn on. But here we are.
Get out.
I'm romancing Melody.
The nurse, she's adorable.
The Spring Fest is pretty cool, but I should probably head up to the rooftop. There's still a decent crowd milling around tonight.